Okay, welcome to Battlefield 1 on PS4. So, I'm using my captain card because I cannot get the remote play to connect. Same for PlayStation right now, so there is some problems with connection apparently, so on the network right now, so. And I'm playing like this because I have the webcam here, then the light black on the color thing on the webcam goes like, you know, because there's light behind me and so on, goes like sunlight and so on. And what else there is behind me, lights already, so for neighbors and so on, so I tried it before and it like, yeah, it keep changing the color thing, or not color, light dark thing and so on the webcam. That's why I know I could buy stuff to put in and so on, but I don't got that big money and so on, so I'll just play like this, I guess. Like, I try my best with the desyncs from the captain card and so on, like, so it's mixed together as much as possible, what it's called, like. I'm not the best at this, so we'll see how it goes then. And the last time I played is Friends in High Prices, so next one is the water. So let's try this then.
We came from all over the world, the innocent, the arrogant, and the brave. We thought the war was to be our rite of passage, a grand adventure that would make us all equal in our quest for glory. But instead of adventure, we found fear. And in war, the only true equalizer is death.
So I play on normal because I'm not the best player in this, so let's try this, see what happens. Yep, I'm not the best player in this here, though, in Battlefield, I never was, so. And I'm first time playing this as well, so. Oh, that's your ghost then. Day one. Day two? Oh, fast.
Frederick Bishop?
Oh, God.
Hey, are you Frederick Bishop?
Nope. He's dead, sorry.
But isn't this your picture?
I suppose so.
Jack Foster. I'm your new charge.
No, you're not. You have to take this kid off me.
Of course not. He came all this way just to see you. Frederick Bishop, the pride of Australia. Been lied about his age to get past conscription.
You know Morse code?
Yes.
Follow me!
Disaster. Our first wave didn't stand a chance.
Look at all their defenses. How can we take the beach?
We have the dreadnoughts this time. Plug your ears, kid. It's gonna be loud.
So now what?
Send these coordinates.
Thank you.
you're staying here. And you will move up with rear command only after I fire the signal flare. Yes, sir?
Yes, sir.
Try to stay out of trouble.
We have to get to the top of the beach.
What?
Okay. So I guess there's like stuff hidden around the ship here, I guess then.
Or not. These robots are gonna get slaughtered.
Oh, guys. No, I don't know how to burn here. No. Okay. Those mounted gun thing, I'm gonna call those on the ground, and then they got that shield in front of them and so on. What the? From the beginning area? Oh. In those boxes, so I don't need them. Okay. I know it's like, yeah, people say nope. I know. But not everyone can play like, I know, pro guys, what do you call it? Especially when images don't like your bounty. Damn thing.
Oh well.
There was that thing that I killed before as well. Twice, I think. I got no place left, bro. Get up again.
We've got to push towards that overlook.
I got through window, okay. Fist by shotgun out, okay. Oh, it's done.
Time to send up the flare.
I'm gonna die.
No, you're not. You're Australian.
are impossible to kill.
Yeah. I guess so.
Unless... not Keely, are you? Now, first things first. Yeah, come on, stand up. Follow me. Arm in here. Just arm out. Butt into your shoulder. That's it. Cheek against the butt. Oh, that's it. Point it where you want to shoot. That's it. Okay, put your feet apart a little bit.
Okay.
Beginning to think I already lost my Australians.
What can I do you for?
Not you, the boy. We need a runner for the front lines.
Really? No.
Yes.
No. You can't make the kid do it. He'll just stumble into a firefight and get killed.
No, I can do it.
No. I'll do it.
Fine. You're here with me, and you will be running.
I got 6 bullets. Hey.
I need to find a way past those Ottoman.
Well, let's see what got in here then. Why not? I don't use those flip mines things. It's not my thing though. Oh, they saw me. We won the whole way back here. Yep. Hello. The game wants me to be stealthy, but nah. Not like this, I think. So. Oh, I need to kill those, I guess. Yeah. ago.
Fucking hell, you could have killed me.
But I didn't.
No, sure fucking didn't.
Nice shot.
Oh, well, you know, I just kind of saw him out there and I...
You got falling lines across the board.
That's what I thought. Bishop, go tell rear command that we'll be moving up.
Don't worry. I can handle myself here.
Head down. Gun up. No open areas. Got it? Gotta get to rear command.
Okay. We just run away and they can shoot and be killed and so on. We just shoot. I'm just running away, so, yep.
Those who didn't hear from a runner, the Allied position is lost. Artillery fire ordered the cover retreat to beach, shelling the village and outlying forts. Shit! Foster! Fucking Brits. Shelling their own position to cover a retreat.
Nah. Nah. Oh, let's see how good then. Yep.
Artillery already? Fuck!
Can I go through the buildings? Nope. Spotted him. I know.
Okay.
Ready your weapons!
Now where's Whitehall?
Whitehall, news from the rear. Save it, Bishop. Help us here first. Prepare yourselves, men.
And those just stand there, yeah, like, okay. Fly those then. If they come from behind us, the threat's here then. And the horse is still there, apparently, so... yep. Need some help. Help. What do you call it?
Get under cover!
What the? I got melee. Bump behind, of course. Of course I got melee behind, so. So how far do I need to go this time? Oh, okay. I thought I had to one with the horse thing as well again on the one. Close. I guess need something here as well then. Got a heavy guy there. I don't see that guy, so. I know I'm newbie, I know. It's the first time trying this, so. On normal. Yeah. I know. I guess I need to save those traps then. Heavy guy, I found it. Where's the rest?
Yeah, go to hell.
Get out of here.
Hey, I did it the third time. Wow.
Full scale retreat. They're gonna shell the village in the fort to cover us. We need to get out now.
I sent men up to secure the fort.
A dead man? Who went?
Only those who volunteered, so naturally, all of them.
Fucking kids.
But you remember being his age?
Foster. Fuck. I gotta get that kid.
Go. I'll pretend I didn't see you.
This isn't on you.
Of course it is. One more death for me to live with. Go, go, you've not had much time.
Storming a fort by myself, and I called Foster an idiot.
Apparently, I need to have the weapon again, and I only got 6 shots, apparently, so. Can you see me through there? Those big walls. Yep, I know. Alright, a couple of guys coming over here. Yep. There's more guys here. Of course there is.
Ben o komutanın ta. Başkasını anlat. Benim sikimden aşağı kasıp paşa. Bilmem anlatabildim.
Of course they can see me from distance. I know, bro. It's like you're forced to kill them one by one if you want to stealth this, I guess.
Çıksana lan domuz!
Apparently I survived that, not been detected. Okay. Wow.
Well. They're like all on me here, so maybe they can't see me through those bushes here. I guess they call that so.
Burada olduğunu biliyorum. Teslim olursan sana iyi muamele ederim.
Siktir! Gördün mü? Mıntıkada düşman mevcut.
Takviye talep edin. Gördün mü? Kurtar
onu! I got spotted. That's why stealth, but it did not work. I did not know someone else next then, that's why. Next. Well, I always got spotted, so, yep.
The entrance to this damn place.
Kendine bir faydan olsun. Teslim olursan yaşarsın.
So what do we got here then? Have I not? Then. I guess I kill everyone then. I don't know. Okay.
Again? You sure you didn't just want to shoot me?
Come on. Let's get you out of here. This place is about to come down any moment.
We can't leave. There are still hostiles coming, and we can't outrun them with our wounded.
You get gone, then. I'll cover your retreat.
The bishop is still...
I'll make it look like I'm capturing the fort. It'll be enough distraction. Once you get past Allied lines, send up a flare. Let me know you're safe. I'll make my retreat then. Oh, so you're disobeying orders now?
Well, I assume you did to come here.
Yeah. Yeah. You're a proper Aussie now. Gotta look the part.
Right. Up and at 'em, lads! Let's go.
Okay.
Sailor gear.
Oh, let's try this again then. I'm not the best stealther. And despite knowing those soldiers out there could hear another talk if we did right here, but okay. That's how it is, I guess. And that guy, through all those here, I can hear it. That or see that, I don't know, but And sometimes they don't hear anything and so on, like close, so... I got no clue if this weapon is silenced, so... Well, I'll just let him come down here then, why not? Like, one by one then, I guess. Yeah, why not? Come on. Guess next then, why not? Okay. Oh, I hit my microphone. I don't know why I made it like this. Okay, let's keep doing this. And then just next one, next one, next one. Oh no, that's the guy following him. Ah. Oh, that's the third guy. Okay, now it's gonna be hard. And now the fourth guy shows. Oh, and another guy's following him, so... Oh no, don't go over here. Then I'm spotted like that other guy as well. Well, that's right.
I'll take you all!
That's why, though. Well, that's probably getting karma. Who's hiring me? Now I know it's not a silenced weapon. Oh, not full shoot for those wood things. Just for here, whoops, okay. It's dead though. That is dead, finally. All those weapons here. What do we got here then? Why not? So I better walk back and find some weapons on the ground.
I actually gonna fall for this.
Where are they coming from?
Can't keep this up.
Stay out.
Save
leur deux.
I cannot pick up fan floors, nope. Almost got it, come on. Hey. Trophies, yeah. So that was that missions or war story, what do you call it though? Campaign, so. Wow, I miss a lot of stuff though. Yep, I know. If what everything I need to like search every house and so on, every corner and so on, like find those secret stuff around and so on. So that was the one of, so the next one is the last one. Nothing is written. I think it says. So that was this, then the one of. So only one more story campaign story. I don't know what you call it, but it's left then. I'll see you guys in the last one then. Bye bye, thank you for watching.